Here comes Kristen. Oh. So, we're back at it. We're traveling a little bit more. We are at a ski area I cannot pronounce. We are in Quebec. Sam's in the car chilling out while we're skiing. And that's the St. Lawrence River. And we're staying in Quebec City. And we're just having a ball in time. Right?
Right.
Nice shades.
Thanks, bro.
So, this is the view. This is the first ski area I've ever been to where you park and ski down the hill instead of going up it first. Pretty interesting. All right, let's go. This is our view right here. Unreal.
We're going to see it.
Took a little break and look who we found. Sam.
Sam's
sis. Got him some snow. Open the snowbanks. Here he goes. Sam. All right, we're gonna do a couple more runs, show you the bar. If you want to get hit while skiing, this is your place. You see that guy with the selfie stick?
Yeah.
Operation get energy out of Sam is in full effect.
Sam. Thank you.
jumped the fence. I'm not a fan of heights. We're breaking all kinds of rules here. So cool. Sam's having fun. Sam! We're heading back to Quebec City. Nothing for the peanut gallery?
Nothing. I got nothing.
First time in history, that's so bad.
Wow.
I'm glad I recorded it. Quebec City. This is our view. Dinner for the evening. It's a spotlight. Look at that. It's gonna be delicious. I can already tell by Bruce hanging out in his back alley. You ready? Very good place. Yep. Go find a coffee. There, that's our hotel right here. We're just walking around and we found this ice skating rink. Drinking some coffees.
Cheers.
This is pretty cool. Alright, I gotta go. While we're crossing.